In this video, you'll see how to refactor apps incrementally with AWS Migration Hub Refactor Spaces. With this feature, you can share a refactor environment with other AWS accounts, add new microservices to an application, and route specific application traffic to new microservices. This is the AWS Management Console, where we are logged into our Refactor Spaces Environment Owner account. To get started, let's navigate to AWS Migration Hub and open Refactor Spaces. AWS Migration Hub Refactor Spaces is the starting point for incremental application refactoring to microservices. For the purposes of this example, we've already created a refactor environment. Let's take a look. All traffic is currently being routed to a monolithic application, which is an online store. Let's share our environment and its application with another AWS account. Refactor Spaces orchestrates AWS Resource Access Manager for you, so you can enable resource sharing. AWS Resource Access Manager supports sharing environments with other AWS accounts, organizations, or organizational units. In this case, we'll share our environment with an AWS account that hosts a new microservice for our application. We'll enter the account ID and add the principal. Now we can share the environment. An invite has been sent to the AWS account. The account will have a status of associating until our invitation is accepted or rejected. Let's go to the AWS account and accept the invitation. We can access the invitation in Refactor Spaces or AWS Resource Access Manager. Let's navigate to Refactor Spaces. The share request appears in our notifications. The share request must be accepted within 12 hours, otherwise the environment will need to be shared again. Now let's return to our Environment Owner account to view the principal status. The account now has a status of associated. Now that our refactor environment and application have been shared, we are able to add the new microservice to the application. To do this, let's return to the AWS account that hosts the microservice. Notice that the environment's status is shared, indicating that it is shared by another AWS account. For the purposes of this example, a new microservice that will handle the wish list functionality of the online store has already been deployed into Amazon Elastic Container Service, or Amazon ECS, on AWS Fargate. Let's add this microservice to the application. We'll call it Customer Wish List. Next, we'll select the VPC where the new microservice resides. Next, we'll specify the endpoint and optional health check endpoint. Let's also enter a source path to route traffic to this service. You'll notice that you can create the route in an active state or an inactive state. We want our traffic to be immediately routed to our new microservice, so we'll select to create this route in an active state. Now we'll create the service. The service has been created and the route is being provisioned. Let's return to the application. Our application's wish list functionality is now running on our new microservice. You've just seen how to refactor apps incrementally with AWS Migration Hub Refactor Spaces. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.